Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Virginia Cavaliers and the Maryland Terrapins. Before we get to the tip-off, let's check in with two players who everyone has their eyes on. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
I really like that matchup at the point guard position, Gus. Part of the responsibility is to be the coach on the floor who will play well enough to lead their team to victory.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. The Cavaliers get possession, and away we go. Key handles the pass.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Uses the glass. That was a great play there, Coach.
It's really good offense to position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the rebound. Takes the pass in the paint.
Put a little English on it. How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Can finish. The Cavaliers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Down on the low block. He got it up and in. On the outside.
Fires. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Dump it inside. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Not this time. And he follows it up again. And he lays it up and in. Smith receives the ball. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition. Inside. Wiggins receives the pass. Ball stripped. Now you've got to get back defensively.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Looking for a good shot. Up and in. Ha ha! The Cavaliers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
On the outside. Heat check time from long range. The senior. In the post. Jump shot. Not this time. And lays it in. On the low block. Fired.
Perfect.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Going with the ball screen now. Fired. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And in. Now we've got a turnover. Cowan handles the feed. Careless mistake there. Out on the left wing. From the corner.
How about that, Gus?
On the outside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. The Cavaliers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and
it's knocked out of there. Blocked. Great anticipation defensively. Now on the run. Shot rejected.
How about that elevation?
This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella. He can beat you face up or back to the basket. You can step out a few feet and knock it down, Gus. He's just a tough, tough matchup.
On the left side. Ball's going to stay here. The Cavaliers are really doing a good job running their offense.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
Sideline inbound. Tump it inside. The shot clock down to 10. Nice rejection. Moose ball batted in. With the big shot. He missed it.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
Looking for a good shot.
Put a little English on it.
He makes the block.
Smith manages to keep it in.
That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. Baseline inbound. Get it down on the low block. Can finish. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
Tump it inside. Ah, he got it up and in. He looks for three. Work it around the perimeter. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now looking to attack. In the paint. And he lays it up and in. on the wing.
Inside.
On the outside. He can't get it to go. Up and in. Ha ha! They've worked the perimeter. And it's blocked. On the right side. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Pushing in transition. Shots off. Pulls down the board. On the right side. Watch out. Bam.
Cut back door and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Looking for a good shot.
And lays it in.
They work it around the perimeter. Off the mark. Keeps it alive. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
On the outside. He rejects it. Out on the wing.
Ooh, what a flush.
Cross court. Fires. Up and in. Work it around the perimeter.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
We're at the 8-minute mark. In the post. In the lane. No.
I own it.
They've worked the perimeter. In the lane. And it goes in. Shots up.
It's time to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
The fans are making a difference, Rap. This is a tough place to play. Looking for a good shot. Can finish. 7 minutes left on the game clock. On the baseline. Ah, he got it up and in. Now they work it around the perimeter. He attempts the three, but he misses his target, and he's fouled. You know, Raf, this guy has really elevated his game today.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Both free throws go. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
They work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. They work the perimeter. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Scott is careless with the ball. Now in transition. On the outside.
Inside.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. And they want to go inside. And he can't get them out. 5 minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. And he's fouled. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They just got to be completed.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Got it from the free throw line. He got them both. Rat, they've got them right where they want it. The Terrapins motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense. Rejected.
Out on the left wing. Shots off. Gets the rebound. On the left side. And we have a change of possession here. There's a look at each team's record, both their conference and overall records.
You always want to play well and perform well in your conference. Getting the conference title is every team's goal at the start of the season.
On the wing.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
We're at the 4 minute mark. Work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Count it. In the post. Fires. Got it. Wow.
way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
And the block.
Shots off. Takes the rebound.
Out on the wing. We're at the 3-minute mark. In the post. And it's knocked away. Great block.
Send it in, Gus.
Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires.
How about that?
We are at the 2-minute mark. They work the perimeter. Nice job defensively. On the left side. Jump shot.
He got it.
Dump it inside. Now with 10 to shoot. The Cavaliers have really been able to step it up. And so far, they're putting together a pretty good effort.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Makes the foul shot. Gets two at the charity stripe. That trap could spell trouble. Escapes the trap.
Right around the trap. That's a good job of attacking the defense.
Fires and answers. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter.
And lays it in.
Got it in the low block. In the lane. He missed it. Dump it inside. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
The big shot. No luck from downtown. One half is in the book. Stay tuned for CBS at the half. And here is our game summary.
We've seen a lot of action and some impressive play here today. A look at these numbers can give you an idea of who has been doing what.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute.
Out on the right wing.
And that's a jam.
That goes out of bounds. What will stay at this end? Let's take a moment and look at this slam again.
He's looking good. Strong to the goal. Send it in.
He shoots from the corner. Shots off. What a rebound. The Terrapins now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
Down on the look. Swatted away. The Cavaliers. And now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
We'll stay right here. They're set to throw it in from the side. Rejected. He can't get it to go. Snatches the board. The Terrapins running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
And there's a careless pass that's stolen away. The Cavaliers now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
On the inside.
Way to stick it, young fella.
Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot. Shots off. Kept alive, though. Offensive rebound.
How about this kid, huh?
In the post. Fired.
Perfect.
Careless mistake there. On the right side. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fired. Off the mark.
Great inside control.
It's our call for the foul. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. The guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end. It makes for good, fun basketball.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
He is beginning his career as a student athlete, and that is a big deal.
With the free one. He got it. Raph, they've got them right where they want it. The Terrapins set up for around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
On the left side. Jump shot.
How about that?
The Terrapins running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Dials up a long-range shot with no luck.
Give me that.
Out on the wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA right after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the left side. No. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
And there's a bad pass. Cowan on the move. And he can't get them out.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Out on the right wing. He swats the ball. He missed it.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the left wing. Call for the foul. Up, count it, and the foul. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Right, they've got them right where they want. On the right side. Fire.
Got it.
They work the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition. On the wing. Jump shot with 10 to shoot now. On the left side. Rise and fire. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the left side. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. Looking for a good shot. Blocked! He can't get it to go.
What a rebound! I own it!
Off the mark. And a tip in.
Those are effort points. No blockout. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
They work the perimeter. Fired. No. Give it here. Out on the left wing.
Ask for your mommy.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
and he can't get them out.
Put a little English on it.
Got it in the low block. Jump shot. He missed it. Gets the board. Looking for the bomb. Nice bucket. Low block. Fires. He can't get it to go. On the outside. Rises. Off the mark.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the right side. Jump shot.
Answer.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Tup it inside.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. The high rent district.
They work it around the perimeter. Shots up, and he hits it. Look at them swing the ball.
That's how it's meant to be done. It's so important that the ball moves from one side of the court to the other. Stretch the D, and then attack.
Shots off.
Look to outlet.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
They work the perimeter. Turnover by the freshman. Dump it inside. Can finish. What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way!
On the outside. Shots off. Rips down the board. On the left side. No.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner.
He
hits a three. He shoots from the corner. He drains the three. Turnover, they'll go the other way.
Elevation!
Looking for a good shot. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
In the post. Ah, he got it up and in. At the 8-minute mark. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
Perfect.
They work it around the perimeter. Loose ball kept in. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. The Cavaliers have been getting some great production from their bench, Bill.
Well, you have foul problems, they can step in, they can assist you on the glass, guard their guy, and if they get some points, what a bonus.
Ball coming in from the sideline. On the outside. With 10 to shoot now. Cross court. He shoots from the corner. And no!
It's mine!
In the post. And he's fouled. Let's check out our big matchup and see how they've been doing.
At this point, the important question is if their team is winning. If so, nobody's worried about the stats.
To the line. Rims off. The Terrapins, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
7 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Change of possession. Baseline inbound. In the post. Jump shot. The sophomore. On the outside. For the foul. They'll throw this one in from the side. Way out on the right wing. And he lays it up and in. Minutes left on the game clock.
Inside.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. Shots off.
Rips it down.
Up a long range shot, and he can't get the bounce. Up and in! Ha ha! Defense is right up on him, not giving up any open looks. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way!
We're at the 5 minute mark. On the outside. And that one is blocked. Again, looking to run.
Magnificent.
This guy has a great ability to get inside, Coach.
When he goes, he takes it to the tin with reckless abandon.
Out on the right wing. Get the top of the arc.
How about that?
Looking for a good shot. He tries the three and misses. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Snatches the rebound. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Now we've got a turnover. Out on the left wing. Here's the pick. Fire the sophomore. He unloads the three, but he misses his target.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
And lays it in. He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
They work it around the perimeter. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Receives the pass in the paint.
Big time dagger.
And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. On the outside. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. The junior. We are at the 2 minute mark. On the right side. Now we've got a turnover. On the left side. Heat check time from long range. No luck from downtown. On the left side. Shots up. Smith dialing from long distance. He fires from long range. And
it's
under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Full court pass. From the corner. Bang! Got it from three.
It's good.
Loose ball saves it. Great play. And we're going the other way. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
They'll start from the baseline. Ball's going to stay down here. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. The Cavaliers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
He shoots from the corner with no luck. Jump shot. And hits. Length of the floor. He tries the three. Got it! And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. They'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
All right, that's a wrap for my partner, Bill Raftery. I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.